Hey guys, Jessica here with a quick tip to make your trip to China that much easier, and it is to learn to talk with your hands. I know it might sound a little bit crazy, but the language barrier in China is very high, but the good news is everybody talks with their hands when it comes to numbers. And so this is really important to make things so much easier when you're talking to cashiers, you wanna pay for something and you don't know how much it is, maybe you want a table for three, or you wanna order two beers. So we're gonna really quickly go through 1 through 10, practice it, and then maybe spend some time when you get to China making sure that you've got it down. So 1 through 5 are pretty easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've also seen 5 like this, but most people have done 5 with the volume. But some also did that as 50, so be careful with 5. And then it goes 6, 7, like a little 7, I don't remember making my finger do that. 8, like a little like Shane McGavin. 9, where it comes together. And then 10 also seen 2 ways, 1 like this, but most commonly with 2 hands like this. Kind of like a naughty thing, but that's 10, where you knock your knuckles together. Time to at least learn 1 through 10. It's totally worth it. When you get there, maybe spend some time with the hostel or somebody, ask, make sure you're doing it right, and it's gonna make things so much easier. Have fun in China.